Hello everyone, this is Gamer Joe, and welcome to another episode of Immortal University 7.
Awaiting your orders!
I'm about to declare on Darius, Mariah, and the last session, so...
Tell me what to do!
Let's call some troops and...
Reporting for duty!
Get started over there. Also save this guy to build a corporation. Or should I just... I will wait a few turns for my golden age. Let's get out some extra cannons. And an extra rifleman. And let's get out a lot of extra riflemen over here. Yeah, this guy has like railroad, so he can reinforce my attack on the city amazingly fast. So
yes.
We have to be a little bit careful. Set one guy to transformation. I don't know who I moved right now.
What's the plan?
So, I think we can go in the probably the next turn or so. Let's get out some extra troops. Alright, I think we are ready.
Reporting for duty! Tell me what to do!
Let's get this guy out. See if I can bribe this guy. I probably need to help Tokugawa as soon as he is being attacked. Probably by Napoleon, I don't know. Oh, Napoleon is probably going... Oh, Darius. That's pretty awesome. I would like to wait. But I can't wait anymore, so let's attack this guy. Oh! What the fuck? I declare and there's only two guys over here. That's weird. Alright. Let's go. Oh my god. I really should have turned off the... Or I should have turned off the quick defense.
Corporation. Noun. An ingenious device for obtaining individual profit without individual responsibility.
Maybe I should just wait and
yes.
Also meet
I'll wait in your orders. What's the plan? Ready for action. Ready for action.
Do it like this. Oh, and I will quick on the defense, yeah.
What do you need?
Maybe let's do it like this. Oh, I can build some. Oh, yes. So apparently he's going for
yes,
to defend that city. Should
your
probably
orders
make some extra moves here. Wow, he has so much money.
What's the plan?
Well, bombard, of course. I don't see too many. Oh, here's a whole stack coming. Well, let's just wait a minute. I was kind of expecting a oh, I guess someone alright, so now he's probably going I have to take the city now because
yes,
then he will be going after me instead of the Spanish.
Tell me what to do.
So now you would expect that, he would be attacking me.
What do you mean?
So yeah, let's leave these guys here for details.
Yes? Tell me what to do.
Let's hope he doesn't attack this city over here. Let's vote for me. Where are his troops? Kind of waiting for his counterattack. Sam Infantry. Guys are. Most of the guys, I guess.
Reporting for duty.
So let's just head to his next city. Let's wait one turn. He might move this. Spies. It doesn't move anything. Well, let's just go for the next city then. Let's take this one. should do this. Though I will give away little hammers, but it's... trade with me, but I have nothing to trade. Now he does. Wow. Pretty good odds. If I should attack him or if he should attack me. I think it might be best. I don't know, machine gun, four riflemen. And this is all gone. So I think this is probably his main stack right now, which isn't too impressive. So yeah, let's just take the city and get a lot of I get positive odds already. Yes. That's pretty nice. Thank you. take these guys. I really would like to take some out.
Yes, your orders.
That's a funny way. Let's move back. Where is my spy? I didn't see this stack. That's bad news for me. Alright, so yeah, he could potentially go for this city. So let's hope he doesn't want to go for that city. Well, if he wants, I can stop him anyway, so.
Ready for action. Tell me what to do. Awaiting your orders.
Let's get a few. Wow, I have 17 cities. That's I should really outmatch the she wants to trade. Let's wait 4 turns. Or probably not. That's why. No. Awesome.
I must study politics and war, that my sons may have liberty to study mathematics and philosophy.
At your service. What's the plan?
Oh, I have to pause the game because there is someone at the door.